Watch the guy with a white helmet and red and white shoes.